claiming love for the obese actually harms them in society. Fat pride. You go, girl. You do you. Oh, yeah. You show it. You be brave. Oh, you so brave, girl. That's what they say outwardly. But it's a lie as to how most people feel on the inside towards who they're talking about. In the not-so-distant, possibly better past, people used to feel ashamed for being morbidly obese. Now, with the body positivity movement and fat pride, I'm big and I'm beautiful, so deal with it. The apparent outward social acceptance of said statements, there probably has never been a better time to be fat. Well, maybe during Reuben S. times, when it was considered a mark of health, vitality, as well as prosperity to have achieved the feat of amassing enough calories in order to become obese. Of course, Reuben's models have nothing on today's obesity-challenged individuals. All of you upper-middle-class people that claim that you're down with the cause, that it's okay to be fat, that fat people should never be shamed, are liars. You claim that you're down with it. You claim that fat is beautiful. Big is beautiful. But let me prove to you your hypocrisy in one easy step. You, a person who takes care of themselves, you, a person that does yoga, Pilates, CrossFit, you take pride in how you look. Would you ever date a person who is morbidly obese? No! You find them unattractive, so stop saying that they're beautiful. Furthermore, you're doing them an amazing amount of harm. At least when you shame somebody, maybe they have an incentive to go out and lose the weight. Maybe they realize that it's going to cause them cancer, heart problems, diabetes, that life simply won't be as enjoyable as if they were fit. Your so-called acceptance and fake golf clap applause, despite what you whisper carefully behind closed doors, is harming the morbidly obese more than any amount of shame would. And you guys are costing society money too. As the costs are externalized onto the taxpayer, as we become more and more woke and socialism takes over more and more, we have to foot the bill for their motorized jazzies, for the healthcare costs. So yeah, I am honestly not going to tell you that being super fat is wonderful. It's unsightly. It displays the fact that you have bad health. You have likely very little self-control. It's unattractive. It flat out is. And it's going to kill you far earlier. Your life won't be as fun, and nobody in their hearts admires it or likes it. Everyone is silently judging you, and the phonies are smiling fakey and stating, you go, you go, you do you. I'm not trying to be nice. The difference is that I'm willing to tell you the truth. And if there's a 10% chance that this causes you to take action, to change your habits, to make your life even just a little bit better and take care of yourself, it serves you to a far greater degree than all those fake, incongruent, lying, woke people that claim to respect you, that claim to celebrate your life, when in fact, internally, they think derisively of you, of your choices, and of you personally. The idea of ever possibly dating you would never cross their mind, no matter how many golf clapping applause they might give. I hope this helps. Give this a thumbs up, share it, subscribe. Peace out, everybody.